Mackay. He's the short option immediately in his line of sight. Will kick over the top towards the pocket. Pitternet provides the target. His bets in the pocket. Holds it one-handed. Yes. Bends it through for a goal.
Yes. That's it. That's what we wanted, Linger. The Doug Nichols round is just a little injection of that.
It was never going to miss. He made it look as easy as you like.
It was like it was sitting on a platter for him, Lingy, the way he held that football.
Hi guys, Eddie Betts here. Just want to say a huge thank you for voting my goal, Yokayi Goal of the Year. Should have been the AFL Goal of the Year, but that doesn't matter. But thank you so much.
Welcome back. Congrats to Eddie Betts for winning our Yokayi Moments of the Year comp. And congrats also to the lucky winner who voted for Eddie and now has an Indigenous match ball heading your way.